we're doing 100 layers of glue on the face. It was so satisfying the way it was set up. I really enjoyed it. No!
Face down.
Oh, that's not how that works.
So,
Jen, 100 layers of glue, but you only have like 10 bottles of glue. Wait, you don't need 100 bottles of glue.
No, 100 layers.
Oh! Okay, that's very bad in a lot of cases. There's glue on the wall and on the carpet. There's glue
on your headphones. Do you think that's gonna come up?
I need to go get that.
Over half the bottle just shot in the air. Okay, the lighting's a little bit different. I don't know if you can tell, but we might need to get a black table again or something like that. If you guys want a black table, let us know in the comments below. But you guys ain't gonna let us know in the comments below because you're gonna love them. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. All right, don't get it in the eyebrows.
Just oh, we're getting an eyebrow.
Around my eyes.
No. Jen.
100 layers on top of my eyebrows is gonna make my eyebrows come off.
No, it won't. I'll put it in my eyebrows. Right now.
100 layers in your eyebrows?
I think you need to do the 100 layers. Should I do the 100 layers?
I was gonna do it, but I don't want it in my eyebrows.
You know what? Screw it. This was gonna be Jen, but now it's me.
Oh my God.
What?
It is in your hair.
Oh, it's okay. Whatever you do, Jen, do not get it on my neck. That is a number one no-no. Jen, I'm not playing. This will be all over. It all goes straight for your hair. I can't see very well, but I know I'm white. Like, I'm not this white. I'm super white. Jen, when you bought this glue, what did the lady say to you?
Oh, she said good luck with my science project.
Science project. You're gonna take me in to Mrs. Fritzel.
And it's the health of
Magic School Bus?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. I don't even want to talk about it. Whoa, I think I look a lot more whiter than I did before.
Yeah. Now,
what are you doing?
Lean up a little further. We're going to use this.
What are you doing, man?
I got a little glue on my forehead.
What are you doing?
Just lean and look at the camera. No, it's
oh,
just
this is gonna be cold.
Okay.
What? I don't even feel it.
That was a lot.
Really?
Oh, a lot. I just poured a big chunk on you. Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, it's going in my ear, Jen.
Lean the other way. Just do it.
What other way? This way?
Yeah. Just handle it.
What's going on? What are you doing to my cheek, man?
I need to get this out of your ear.
What the heck is going on today? This is like not even 100 layers. This is pour glue on yourself. Is that a lot?
Yeah.
I barely feel it. Jeez, woman! What? You're dragging. Oh no! Oh no!
No!
What?
What are you doing? Your hair is gonna be so stuck.
I need a hairstyle!
Yeah, what if you have to go cut all your hair off?
Then that's what we have to do. If you guys see me bald, you know what happened.
All right, no, my God.
Jen, we've got to style it. It's over. I'm gonna get the front.
Oh my God. What is your problem?
Jennifer, how's my hairstyle look?
I've never seen you with slick back hair.
I think it looks slick. Get it? Get it?
Okay, look
so
at me.
We got a lot more glue to add. What are you doing? I didn't ask you to pour on top. Jen, what are you doing?
I don't know if we can do this anymore.
We got a lot.
Let it dry for now? So basically what he said is, we'll let this dry and we'll be right back and to peel it off his face, right?
Okay, here's the thing. This could take a long time for 100 layers to dry. Like, that could take a week. A week or two.
How?
That could take 100 days.
No way.
If you let it dry out one day, 100 layers of glue for 100 days on my face, that wouldn't be pretty. So what we're going to do is we're going to pour a lot more glue on my face again, because we did a lot before. We're going to do it again, and we're going to go from there, and not to mention that there's glue in my hair. That's not good. But, that's its own thing. But, we're going to, do another round. I think we're going to do another round.
Another round?
Let's go ahead and do this. Hi, this is a situation. It's been about 40 minutes. I can't talk or make too many oh, that did not feel good. Let's just get down to it. It's been quite a bit. Look at my plastic face, man. You kidding me? Some of the white is like trapped underneath the glue, so it's like not dry, but it's underneath. But look at my forehead. That thing is shining, boy. Actually, this might feel really good.
Maybe, but you have hair.
Oh. Oh, this is so not good. Oh! Oh! This is way worse than the black mask. You guys remember the black mask video? This is about a billion times worse. Oh, boy! Oh! Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, it's pulling hairs out. Oh, I know y'all hear that, man.
Probably not after you yelling.
Give that spot a break, Jen. Go up here, man. This ain't no joke. I know you're laughing. Oh my God. This is way worse than the black mask. Woo!
Ah! Oh! Now you put this in your hair.
Shut up. Oh. Okay, that ain't that bad. That ain't as bad. Oh, my face is, oh my eyebrow. My eyebrow. We've got problems. Ah! Do you see how much my skin is pulling? Jen, you see this?
I see it.
Come on, man. Ah! Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, good God. Oh, my skin feels flawless, baby. Oh, you're pulling beard hairs out. Oh! Jen, come on, man. Stop that area. I don't want... Just do this area first. Oh, gosh. The forehead's not as bad. Oh! How many hairs did you just pull out? 12? No!
I can't help but laugh, because this is really funny.
No!
I try to go slow, but like, get it off. It just slingshot into your eyebrow.
Oh! Oh, the mustache! Oh, the bottom of the nose, Jen! Why did you do that area?
I wish I could see your face.
Go.
I can't see over there.
Oh! Oh, start on this side. Oh man, my forehead is still numb. Oh god, my hair feels like I just put about feels like I put hairspray in my hair for every day for a whole year. Come on. Oh, I just gotta get through the pain. Oh, that is not a good area.
Liquidy there, in a sense.
Ah! You, did you see how you pulled? You was like, rip! Oh, it's on my bottom lip. Oh. Oh no, okay, we've got a problem, Jen. We've got a problem. Oh! Ooh. Ooh.
Do y'all see how red my face is? This ain't, look at my eyebrows. It looks like I'm Jack Frost.
Okay, so here I have some hair. That was painful. This is my most hair right here on my beard. Right here. What are you? Ah! That freaking hurt!
I had to get it started.
I don't need simultaneous pain!
Okay, then.
Oh, it sounds like plastic. How much hair is in it? Oh, I almost punched you. Oh my gosh. I almost punched you, Jen. You need to back up. I'm not playing with you, girl. Oh, this would be high school, buddy. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. On the neck. Okay, if you guys like this video, don't forget
no,
to drop a like.
We're not done.
Subscribe, because I'm gonna put water on all of this. Oh,
we're
oh,
not done.
Oh man, look at my hair. If y'all could just feel my hair, man, that is a solid. You're over making faces. You know what I'm going through?
I don't even want to know. I watch the hairs and the glue just go stretching.
The hairs. If you had a beard, it'd been way worse.
Okay, you think the beard is worse? Think about the top of your head. It's all going back here.
Stop laughing! There was no. Oh. Oh, oh, row your boat gently down the stream. Oh, man.
Oh, man. Oh, man. You know what she just told me? This is going to be a long video.
I don't care.
What?
The reason I say I don't care is because she edits these and I edit the gaming, okay? No, 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 no. No. Please, Mom. I want to go home.
You are
home. I don't want to do this no more. Oh. 100 layers of glue. Don't ever do that. Don't ever, ever do that. Okay. All right. Wait a second.
No wonder
it's on my neck.
All right. So I just looked up recently 100 layers of glue.
Oh, that's not so bad.
And a lot of them said gone wrong.
Oh, that's cute, Jen. So she comes up with this idea before.
Then she tells me it went wrong. This went way wrong.
Okay, but it was gonna be on me, but you insisted.
Jen, I ain't playing with you.
If you guys like this video, don't forget to drop a like for my pain. Seriously, if you guys like the video, don't forget to drop a like. Do it now. Subscribe if you are. Sure.
She, this one didn't go right. Subscribe if you are new.
And Pete,
shut up. And Pete, shut up. Peace.
Peace.
Peace. Don't you say nothing. Nothing. Peace.